We now go to Calgary in Canada, where a Jalsa Seeratun Nabi was organized by non-Ahmadi Muslims. However, the Jamaat was invited to participate. Let's take a look at the full report.
By the grace of Allah the Almighty, the Ahmadiyya Muslim community is spreading the message of the true Islam to all of mankind so that the truth and dignity of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, can be demonstrated to the whole world. In this context, many programs are being arranged throughout the year. On the 12th of February 2012, Jamaat Ahmadiyya Calgary availed one such opportunity and participated in a Jalsa Seeratun Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam that was arranged by non-Ahmadi Muslims when they invited Jamaat Ahmadiyya to participate as a sect of Islam. More than 70 members of the Calgary Jamaat devoted their time and participated in this Jalsa. In addition to some non-Ahmadi speakers, the missionary in charge, Prairie Region, Maulana Nasir Mahmood Bhatt Sahib, also addressed this gathering. In his speech, he presented some quotations of the Promised Messiah, alayhi salam, and the praise of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. These remarkable and deeply conceived writings in respect of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, were far superior in comparison to the presentations made by other speakers. The non-Ahmadi Muslim audience greatly appreciated this, and they expressed openly that many misunderstandings have been removed after listening to this presentation. Alhamdulillah. May God bless the tabligh efforts of Jamaat Ahmadiyya. Ameen. MTA International News, Calgary, Canada.